It is early December here in Central Virginia, USA, and you can see we got rain last night, and my dill is nice and clean, so we're going to harvest this and make one of my favorite recipes with cucumbers and fresh dill. Unfortunately, I only have fresh dill in the spring and fall, so I often hang it and dry it so that in the summer, when I have fresh cucumbers in the garden, as you can see in the picture recipe here, I have the dill and the cucumbers to make this delicious recipe.